her stepmother too horrible to live with any longer, Sally runs away, intending to end it all in the Hudson River. But before she takes the fatal step, she meets Christina, and it is love at first sight.